It's that time of year again. It's time to plant peas, our first crop going in the ground outside. Well, I guess they're not totally outside. They're under these cat tunnels, which will help keep them warm and help them grow and get ahead of the game as we move into the 2024 growing season. So here's how we transplanted peas. We did about 400-foot rows and 2 or 3 greenhouses worth.